to ease the air, Jill Alpert has a demonstration.